Hello everybody, I welcome all of you to my English class. Today we learn adjective and its types. We know from the parts of speech that there are 8 kinds of parts of speech: noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, conjunction and interjection. The word adjective has 3 syllables: adjective. The stress on first syllable, not in the second syllable. You see the slide. The pronunciation is adjective, adjective. Okay. Now you see the second slide. The D is not silent in these words. It is built into the letter J as a pronoun in modern English. So, this is the pronunciation. Now, we will read adjective. Adjective. Give attention to the following sentences. Mohan is a smart boy. She is a brilliant student. Rita is a beautiful girl. Here, the word smart, brilliant, beautiful comes before the noun. These are the describing words. These are the describing words. What is adjective? Adjective is a word which expresses the quality of a noun is called adjective. An adjective is a word that describes a noun or pronouns such as place, person or a thing. Adjective is a word used to describe noun, pronoun or more specific meaning. Adjective modify noun, pronoun, we know. Now, we have to know the position adjective. These are attributive, predicative and postposition. First, we have to know attributive adjective. An attributive adjective always comes before a noun and directly qualifies it. See the example, you have a big house that is a green field. Predicative adjective is called so. It is used predicately with its noun in the subject part. So, this is the function of predicative adjective. Rose is beautiful. Grass is green. Puru became king. These are the example of predicative adjective. Rose in the subject part, grain is also subject part, and puru also subject part. So these are the use of predicative adjective. In next class, we will read postposition and other things. Thank you.